No matter what type skin you have, every day dead cells build up on the surface, so it ends up looking rough and dull, and your radiance is lost. That's why everyone needs to peel. But if you've got dry or sensitive skin, it can be tricky because it's often easily irritated. Whether you have concerns with dullness, dryness, and first signs of aging, or good skin you want to maintain, the Alpha Beta Ultra Gentle Peel corrects and prevents without causing irritation. Step one, the on switch, is a blend of three exfoliating acids that smooths and refines the complexion by removing just the outermost layer of dead skin cells. That's why it's good for people with dry or sensitive skin and why it's gentle enough to be used every day. And because it works without glycolic acid, salicylic acid, or retinol, it's even safe if you have rosacea or if you're pregnant or nursing. Step two, the anti-aging neutralizer shuts off acids and calms, soothes, and restores the skin while delivering powerful hydrating and anti-aging ingredients that moisturize and help support the skin's own natural collagen production. That's the part of skin that gives it structure, so your skin looks firmer and tighter. It's correction and prevention with no irritation and no downtime. It's how dermatologists have always done it. There's no such thing as a one-step alpha beta peel. If a peel product is one step, then it's just an exfoliator. And you miss out on half the benefits, particularly the anti-aging benefits. And because there's no second step, there's a greater potential to irritate the skin. Also, if you put all the ingredients in one step, the neutralizer deactivates the acid, meaning no real exfoliating power at all.